guys. We made it out here to Nashville. Flew in yesterday. Came up here in these fields yesterday afternoon just to kind of see what was going on. We didn't have enough time to set up in a stand or anything, but we seen quite a bit of does. We didn't see any bucks with the does yet, so hopefully here in the next day or so they'll start chasing. You guys stay tuned. It's a really good place. If I see a pretty big healthy doe, I'm gonna take her out. But you guys stay tuned. Mike Mendez got here to Tennessee. We'll see if we can't lay the smack down on something. I'm back up here at the shooting house. We seen a pretty good buck this morning at the other spot. Came back to the house and decided to hunt here this afternoon. Had a little hunter air, but we got over that. We shot at the target, made sure we were on track, see what was going on with our arrows. Hey guys, a little slow hunting today. It was raining cats and dogs earlier this morning, so we didn't feel like getting wet, but day's starting to get pretty. We're gonna go kill a little bit of time and go try to catch some big bass in this private pond. We're gonna go rip some lips here in a second. You guys stay tuned. We're gonna go and rock them out, see what we can do. See that?
Try to get it out, make your spot.
Oh.
Come over here. I'll say, there you go. That's pretty good in there.
Boom.
Look at that, man. That's a nice one, ain't it?
Memory, get back. Back! Memory!
Good stuff. Get that there away, 6 pounds.
See that? That's what we do on our time off.
This morning it was raining pretty hard, so we decided not to go out. We're gonna go in the morning to our spot where we seen that good buck and tons of scrapes. I mean, we seen probably 15 different scrapes in one little area. So we know a good buck's running in there. We're gonna go sit there the rest of our hunt all day long. So hopefully we get lucky. Hey guys, we all came to that new location. We set up. We got a tree stand right down here, but we set up on the ground. Seen a couple bucks come by already. Some really good ones. Right behind us, there's a big old scrape right there. Come running up to me. I moved up here to the top. A little doe went up first and a little bitty buck came following her. I'm gonna sit up here, sit here for a little while, see if something might come in, a big old boy. You gotta stay tuned. Just bear with me with the footage. I'm trying to do this by myself.
Hey.
Tennessee, baby. Mike Mendez.
Oh, there he is.
Yeah.
Hey, guys. On my Tennessee book, this is the first one to shot, probably at 10 yards. It's on the other side, arrow came out right here. A little bit of cold weather. Help us out. Tagged out here in Tennessee.